Oh, hi. Deadpool here. And may the force be with you. May the force be with you. Okay, listen, it's Star Wars Day, and now that we're owned by the House of Mouse, we get to celebrate it with you. By re-showing you an old video. Okay, so we didn't really put much time into this, and honestly, I put the narrator and the inner voice to sleep so they can get some rest to make this video real quick. But, what I'm excited about is lightsabers! Okay, so this is actually the lightsaber for Rey, but, I would rather have Kylo Ren's lightsaber. Pretty cool, huh? But these are going to be in the game for today, and I'm guessing just for today. So make sure you enjoy it, and also make sure you hit the like button and the subscribe button and do all them fancy things if you don't mind, you know. All that kind of stuff. You know, we make it pop up in the screen and all that kind of stuff. Anyway, the reason we're here is we wanted to give you something for Star Wars and Star Wars Day. And a lot of you might not have seen the Star Wars live event that we posted when it happened during the Christmas holiday. But we actually had a short film called Connected, a Star Wars short film. So we thought, let's re-show it right here. So enjoy this re-showing of Connected, a Star Wars short film, and this will be connected somehow in my universe. I haven't figured it out yet, but we're going to get it, I promise you. But anyway, have fun with lightsabers today, and I know a lot of you are going to comment below, I'm tired of lightsabers. Well, you know what, you can just stick it in your, you know what, I'm not going to say that. I can't be rude. Anyway, have fun, happy Star Wars Day, and may the 4th be with you. You're late.
Keep watch my weapons jammed.
Okay.
Do you ever wonder what's in these tanks over here?
Not really. I get paid to guard.
Dang it! Something's jammed in my gun.
Are you done over there?
Yeah. Aren't you bored standing here?
Not really.
What do you think they're storing in there? Death sticks?
Death sticks? Are you that clueless?
Death sticks, light swords, does it really matter?
Should we be talking about this out loud?
What's there to be scared of around here?
Oh crap, you had to say something to fire!
She's blocking our shots!
No, stop jumping around!
That was one heck of a show. Took me forever to find you. We have a lot to discuss. I know you're confused. Don't worry. I'll explain everything.